etymology, and some early etymological scholars came up with derivations that were hard for the public to believe. The term etymology was formed from the Latin etus, Eden, the root mal, bad, and logi, study of. It meant the study of things that are hard to swallow. By Mike Kellen.